हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू कलेक्शन ऑफ स्टडी यूट्यूब चैनल। आज के इस एजुकेशनल वीडियो में मैं आपको डीएवी क्लास 7 साइंस के चैप्टर नंबर 12 लाइट का सॉल्यूशन देने वाली हूँ। तो चलिए स्टूडेंट्स देखते हैं। फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स। एन इमेज विच कैन बी ऑब्टेन्ड ऑन ए स्क्रीन इज कॉल्ड ए रियल इमेज। The angle of reflection equals to the angle of incidence. The incident ray, the normal at the point of incidence, and the reflected ray all lie in the same plane. The point where a concave mirror forms the image of a very distant object is known as the focus of the mirror. A spherical mirror that always forms a virtual, erect and diminished image of an object is a convex mirror. Eye specialists use ophthalmoscope, which is fitted with concave mirror. Next, write true or false for the following statements. The image formed by a plane mirror shows the right side of the object as its right side and the left side of the object as its left side. True. When we stand between a pair of parallel plane mirrors, we can see an infinite number of images. True. A concave mirror can never form a virtual image of an object. False. We can use either a concave mirror or a convex mirror as the reflector in torches. False. Motor vehicles generally use either a plane mirror or a convex mirror as their rear view mirror. False. Take the correct option. The angle of incidence equals the angle between the incident ray and the normal at the point of incidence. A ray of light falling normally on a plane mirror gets reflected in such a way that it just retraces the path. The central point of the section of the sphere used for making a spherical mirror is known as the pole of the mirror. The distance between the object and its image in a plane mirror is 6 meter. If the object moves 1 meter towards the mirror, then the new distance between the object and its image will be 4 meter. The rear view mirror of a car is a plane mirror. A driver is reversing his car at the speed of 4 meter per second. The driver sees in his rear view mirror the image of a scooter parked behind his car. The speed at which its image appears to approach the driver will be 8 meter per second. Next, dekhte hain. Answer the following questions in brief. Explain clearly the difference between a real image and a virtual image. Give one example of a virtual image. A real image can be obtained on a screen, while a virtual image cannot be obtained on a screen. A real image is formed in front of the mirror, while a virtual image is formed behind the mirror. The image formed by a plane mirror is a virtual image. Next question is, how does changing the distance of the object form a convex mirror affect the size and nature of the image formed by it? The size and nature of image formed by a convex mirror does not change with changing distance of the object. In all cases, much smaller virtual and erect image is formed behind a convex mirror. Third question is, draw a ray diagram to show the formation of an image when the object is placed between the C and F points of a concave mirror. Take this image. Where should we keep an object in front of a concave mirror so as to get a virtual and magnified image of it. When object is kept between F and P, a larger and virtual image is formed by a concave mirror. So for obtaining a magnified and virtual image, we should keep the object between F and P. Next question is, the magnified image of an object appears to be formed by an apparent intersection of the reflected rays. It is on the same side as the object. What can you say about the nature of the image? Second, the type of mirror used. Since image is formed on the same side as the object, so it is a real image. Real images are formed by concave mirrors only, so it is a concave mirror. Rohit suggested to his father to fix a security mirror which would provide them with a wider view of the surrounding of their shop. Name the type of mirror that Rohit must have suggested to his father. Also mention the basic characteristics of the image formed by this type of mirror. Rohit must have suggested convex mirror. A convex mirror always make a smaller, erect and virtual image. Next question is, state the type of mirror that the following items, objects would correspond to. Inside of a stainless steel bowl, concave mirror. Reflector of a torch, concave mirror. A polished shining wooden surface, plain mirror. The shiny outer surface of the bicycle bell, convex mirror. Next, देखते हैं answer the following questions. State the laws of reflection. Describe an activity to show that incident ray, reflected ray and the normal at the point of incidence all are in same plane. For this, take a drawing board, a torch, a white sheet of paper and a thick cardboard. Make a circular piece from the thick cardboard, the size of which should be same as the glass in front of the torch. Make a small hole in the center of the circular piece of cardboard. Fix this at the front of the torch. This will help in getting a thin beam of light. Keep the plane mirror vertically on the white sheet, which should be fixed to the drawing board. By throwing the beam of light on plane mirror, find the incident ray, normal and reflected ray. Fold the cardboard from the edge of drawing board. In a way, the folded portion is in a different plane than the rest of the cardboard. Once again, switch on the torch to see if reflected light falls on the folded portion of cardboard or not. The light does not go along the folded portion. This shows that incident ray, normal and reflected ray all lie in the same plane. Diagram dekh lijiye students. क्वेश्चन में डायग्राम जो है बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट है. ट्रेस द पाथ ऑफ रिफ्लेक्टेड रे इन द फॉलोइंग रे डायग्राम्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, ड्रॉ ए रे डायग्राम टू शो द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द इमेज ऑफ ए पॉइंट ऑब्जेक्ट by a plane mirror and a convex mirror. Next question is, three persons are standing at points P, Q and R in front of a plane mirror. देखिए students, यहाँ एक plane mirror है, P, Q, R persons है. Can P see himself in the mirror? Also, can he see the image of Q and R in the mirror? P cannot see himself in the mirror. He can see the images of Q and R in the mirror. P जो अपने आप को मिरर में नहीं देख सकता, वो Q और R की इमेज को देख सकता है मिरर में. Next question है, with the help of a suitable diagram, explain the meaning of the following terms for a concave mirror. Center of curvature, goal, principal axis, focus. स्टूडेंट्स, यदि आप इस चैप्टर का नोट्स चाहते हैं तो कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट कर दीजिए. center of curvature. The center of sphere is called center of curvature of the spherical mirror. Pole. The central point of the spherical mirror is called its pole. Principal axis, the line joining the pole to center of curvature is called the pole of the spherical mirror. Focus, in case of a concave mirror, light is coming from infinity converge at a point after reflection. In case of a convex mirror, light rays coming from infinity appear to be diverging from a point after reflection. This point is called the focus of the mirror. Next question dekhiye. What type of mirror is used in the following cases? Is the image from virtual and erect images? Makeup mirror, concave mirror, virtual image. Rear view, mirror of vehicles, convex mirror, virtual image. Reflecting type, telescope, concave mirrors, real image. Saving mirror, concave mirror, virtual image. Next are value based questions. It was celebration time for manners as their son had become a full-fledged and registered dentist. The father advised his son to always maintain the same level of empathy, sincerity and dedication towards all his patients, irrespective of their financial or social status. Yes, brother, said his younger sister, you must behave like the spherical mirror that you would often use. It reflects light to anyone whosoever is being examined. The question, at least two other values you may like to add to the suggestion given by the senior Mr. Menon, honesty and humility. Name the type of spherical mirror used by dentist to do an appropriate ray diagram in support of your answer. Dentist use concave mirror which makes an enlarged image of a tooth when it is placed close with image of instruments. Students, this is our tomorrow ka solution video complete ho gaya. Yadi aapko video acha laga to please like kar dijiye aur yaad mere channel pe naye hain to channel ko subscribe karke bell icon ko press kar dijiye. Iska ye copy na aapke liye ऐसी special video लाती हूं. Students, if you want to check the explanation and solution to this chapter, नीचे कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट कर दीजिए. और आप यदि इस चैप्टर का नोट भी चाहते हैं तो कमेंट कर दीजिए. मेरे पास इस चैप्टर का एक बहुत ही क्रिस्टल क्लियर नोट्स है. और आपको वीडियो कैसा लगा कमेंट करके जरूर बताइए और अपने दोस्तों के भी ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिएगा. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.